Turbo Lama Gaming. Subscribe and die, bitches.
Given the choice, whether to rule a corrupt and failing empire, or to challenge the fates for another throw, a better throw against one's destiny, what was a king to do? One can only match, move by move, the machinations of fate, and thus defy the tyrannous stars. So I returned to the sanctuary of my enemy, the fortress of the Sarafan Brotherhood, deemed impossible for any man to penetrate. Impossible for any man. Deep within these walls my prey awaited. Mobius the Time Streamer, deceiver and eternal gamester, using living beings as his pawns.
In the end, we'd rooted out an entire nest of the fiends.
But we had swept that area already.
Not well enough, but no matter. We purged every last one of that brood with fire, and their souls now rest.
Lord Mobius will be pleased.
It was time for Mobius to answer a few questions. I hoped for his sake to find him in a forthcoming mood. It is necessary to feed, and the unusual event of a feast prepared by the Seraphan must be savored.
What was that?
Ah!
The touch of water is like acid to a vampire. I had to find another way to pass. This passage undoubtedly led to the Time Streamer. My prey was nearly in my grasp. But the door had been sealed by a blessed barrier. As I approached, the Reaver resonated in response. Perhaps its dark sorcery could dispel these holy barriers. As I suspected, the Reaver was not yet powerful enough to shatter these barriers, but there was something to this. Thank you. Locked. What a love of doors these pathetic humans have. This emblem was unmistakably of vampire origin and designed to enhance the Reaver's power. But this coincidence seemed too convenient. Mobius clearly meant for me to find it.
Sound the alarm!
Vampire!
Don't let him escape!
Surround him! Surrender, fiend, and we will promise you an easy death.
I could promise you the same, but it would be a lie.
Get him!
This barrier had a curious resonating effect on the Reaver. This door had been equipped with a singular lock, requiring an unusual key. Somehow, I would find it. Thank you.
This is Toplan at Gaming Motherfucker. Fuck you and your wife. And fuck your mom and eat your dog and cat.